I can close my eyes sometimes and still smell the smoke as old Fred the porter slams doors. There's a glance at the clock and a nod to the guard, and the train is in motion once more. Down the Rossendale Valley on a sultry warm day, the clanking of wheels echoes on. But it's all in my mind when I wake up, I find that the last train from Bacup is gone. I can stand in the car park remembering old tales of a station that's long since pulled down, of fly-shunted wagons that ran off the rails, ending up in the centre of town. Now the juggernauts carry what's left of the trade, with the cotton bales piled high upon. And where I worked with me mates is now a housing estate, and the last train from Royton is gone. And at 3 in the morning when I used to sign on, I lie awake half in a dream. I'm a guard on a special that's bound for the coast, with a 460 getting up steam. We've got packages for printers and pigeons to release, spare seats after Haywood, not one. Now they jump on a plane for a fortnight in Spain, for the last train to Fleetwood is gone. And at measurement's halt, the track has been lifted, platform is all overgrown. There's a willow and scrub where the Delft donkey ran, and the valley has claimed back its own. In the Sudworth Hills on a crisp autumn day, a plume of smoke still lingers on. But I'm dreaming out loud, sure it's only a cloud, the last train for Dobcross has gone. Well, for many lines now, it is more than a dream. The pounding of wheels sounds anew. An O2 rattles by with a good head of steam, and the next train to Wootton is due.